was a threat, you were burned out in the moment, feeling it. Like my fingers to your hair, so drop that thought you hold so well. And let's take a little drive to my hotel, and I promise you that I won't make you say you can leave if you want to. Just please don't play unless you want a full day, y'all. Then we can't get a little funny, cause you feel it in your tummy. Like you know it's about to go down, it's all just one long moment now. Can't you see that I'm so confused? Can't you see that I'm so confused in your eyes? Can't you see that I'm so confused in your eyes? Can't you see that I'm so confused in your eyes? So confused in yours.
I just want to take a quick moment and shout out Faye and Maya for all the hard work they put into this for a good cause. And I'm glad to see the community out and about, and there's so much to do. And we have two other special people. One of them is Andres Daza, and it's his birthday. What? Give it up. And we've got Mr. Eric Garcia, who's Miami's finest in the 305, making all this happen for you. So thanks to all those people. Ooh. We got one more tune for you guys today.